Fox 13's 360 takes a well-rounded view.
Utah, for sure, red.
Whether the state of Utah could ever turn blue.
They were blue for a period of time. You never say never.
As 2020 paints us so red.
The red just swallows Salt Lake City up still.
Are forces at play to become a swing state instead?
Demographic changes are in fact taking place.
Tonight, our 360 brings you a colorful time.
I absolutely think that Utah could be a swing state.
As we go red versus blue on Fox News at 9.